गुड इवनिंग एवरी वन, आई एम ओशिका एंड आई विल बी स्पीकिंग अबाउट समथिंग विच मेनी ऑफ अस डोंट स्पीक वेरी ऑफन. आई मीन आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ वेरी अनकॉमन टॉपिक बट विच सर्टनली हैज वेरी ग्रेट इम्पैक्ट ऑन आर सोसाइटी इन टूडेज टाइम्स. सो आई थिंक मैनी ऑफ अस हैव हर्ड अबाउट द टर्म फेमिनिज्म एंड मैनी ऑफ अस हैव एक्चुअली बीन एसोसिएटेड विद द टर्म सिंस एजेस. We often feel that feminism means upholding the status of women and kind of trying to put them in the bigger picture and making them feel superior. But somehow, feminism means the equality of men and women in the society. As we have seen in earlier times, women have been deprived of a lot of things in earlier times. They have been tortured, they have been oppressed by the patriarchal rule of the society, they have been looked down upon, they were not given the right to education, they were not given the right to speak their hurt out, they were not given the right to voice their opinions, they were just told to stay in the kitchen because it, honestly, in earlier times there was certain stereotypical ideas about women that they cannot work, they cannot study, they are meant to stay in the kitchen, which was absolutely wrong. We women have broken stereotypes to a great extent and the upgradation of women in today's times is more worth than appreciation, is worth appreciating in every way possible. So now the point is that women have been able to create a very superior position for themselves in the society in today's times. But few people tend to misuse that power to defame men. I think that is not something which is correct. I think that is absolutely injustice to the men of the society. Yes, previously patriarchal rule has taken over to a great extent, but that does not mean that we have the right to defame women. A few days ago there was this incident where this beauty influencer accused falsely to a Zomato delivery guy during the pandemic time, and as we all know, this pandemic situation has been quite tough for all of us, and that guy was poor, belonged to a poor family, and he used to run his family through his only delivery income, and this beauty influencer kind of falsely allegated him out of nowhere just because she was hungry and her food arrived late. So on Instagram, on Facebook, on Twitter, on WhatsApp, and literally on every social media platform, the news was spread, and honestly, this woman, she falsely accused the man of hitting her. She tried to play the victim card. She tried to bring down the position of that particular individual in front of the society. Just because he was a man. Just because he was a man, he was looked down upon on every aspect. His character was talked about. He was called to be someone who is a rapist. He was said a lot of things which honestly I don't think he deserves. And that woman was gaining sympathy. She was making viral videos after videos just to defame a particular delivery boy. And what was his fault? Yes, his only fault was he was not even late. He was just asking for what he deserved. He deserved the wage, and he was asking for the amount of money that the beauty influencer was not willing to pay. Achha, tell me something. I think it is important for a human being to be good to other people just in order to receive the good. And according to my opinion, this was a very unjust practice, and honestly, she should not have accused the delivery person and asked for free food from him. This proves the mental status of our society and how women bring down men in the name of feminism. दिस इज नॉट बेसिकली फेमिनिज्म, दिस इज कॉल्ड स्यूडो फेमिनिज्म.